Right. We're here, Sarah and me, looking for the Grinch.
If you've seen him, let us know.
Yeah. Here we go. Come on. There's people. Let's go ask them. Hey, guys, have you seen the Grinch?
That way.
Maybe he's in the cafeteria. Let's go.
Say about your dad and the fire department and everything?
Get your tongue lick your trying to lick a pole, you get your tongue stuck.
Oh no way, it's not even that cold out here.
Yeah, trust me, it'll freeze. Stick right through it.
Well, that never happened with me. It wouldn't happen to me.
Yeah, right. I dare you to stick your tongue to it.
I ain't gonna do that off some dare. There ain't no point. It ain't gonna happen.
No?
No, it's not.
I double dare you.
No, I'm not doing it.
Why not? Chicken?
No, I'm not chicken. It's just pointless to stick my tongue to a flagpole.
I double dog dare you.
I'm still not doing it. It's not worth sticking my tongue to a flagpole.
Oh,
it's
yeah?
not gonna get stuck.
No, yeah, it will.
No, it won't.
Yes, it totally
no,
won't. I triple dog dare you.
I guess I'll do it then.
I knew it!
Don't leave me, guys!
Have you seen the Grinch? We're on the lookout.
I haven't seen him. I thought he was in Miss Watkins' class.
Miss Watkins' class. To Miss Watkins' class!
Alright.
We're on our way to Miss Watkins' room. Right there it is. Let's go. Sneak around.
Emily said that the Grinch was in there. We're gonna try to find out if he is.
Oh my god, look! It's the Grinch! Let's go! Let's get him! Oh darn, it's a decoy! Gosh, now where do we go?
Come on!
Is it the Grinch? No, not the Grinch. Have you seen the Grinch? Where should we go now?
We should check the office.
Let's go to the office.
Maybe.
All right. Here we go. Walking up to the office.
There's Christmas trees. We might be getting close.
Christmas trees always means the Grinch. Even bigger Christmas trees. Here we go. We're gonna go ask Kathy. Kathy, have you seen the Grinch?
No, I haven't.
Do you have any idea where he could be?
I heard he was gonna be on the bus number 3 going to the Annie show on Monday.
Did you hear that? I think
we
we're
able to find him.
Yes! Thank you.
Machine guns ready.
Okay, it's our 69th day
of our search
for the Grinch.
And our conclusion is that he isn't at Grafton High School.
Yeah, no Grinch. Oh well.
This just in. Santa Claus is dead! Oh my god! Oh no! Wow, oh, what's happening? Huh? The job getting rid of Santa Claus. But now we have to take care of Batman because my other minions didn't. So, let's go.
So we're we're still on the search for Grinch. If you guys remember, Kathy in the office told us that the Grinch was going to be on the field trip.
I heard it was all lies.
What?
She... Oh my god!
I'm never gonna get this!
I can't do it! That's what she said.
Hello! This is Santa again. Wanna wish everyone here at Grafton High School a Merry Christmas! And just, enjoy. Oh, okay, I'm done. I'm done. No, 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 no. I'm done. I'm done.
Okay, we're still on the hunt for the Grinch. If you guys remember, we got information from Kathy in the office that the Grinch was gonna be on the field trip.
I heard it was all lies. Did I get my voice cracked?
Ugh! My voice!
My voice!
At least it wasn't slurring.
Alright, so we're still on the hunt for the Grinch. If you guys remember, Kathy in the office told us that the Grinch was gonna be on the field trip.
I heard it was all lies.
What?
He bribed her with donuts.
What?
They were jelly filled.
That's what she said.